I just thought of one, a big one. That we want to be normal, which actually just means neurotypical, because people think of that as neurotypical as normal, even though it's just another neurotype. I like being autistic. I don't want to change my neurotypes. I don't want to be neurotypical. Not that I think there's anything wrong with being neurotypical. It's I like being me. So I don't want to stop being autistic.
When I first got on LinkedIn, I didn't notice that. People were finding out I'm autistic. And then telling me I was brave and that I'm overcoming my autism, and it's inspiring, and I'm going to get through this and things like that. I don't know what you're talking about. My brain is not going to change, but I don't want it to.